After roughly 3 days of gameplay, I thought I'd give my opinions on the current state of this Rugby 20 beta. Keep in mind that there is around 3 months left in development, and we'll just start things off with general gameplay, beginning with the breakdown. Now, out of all rugby games that I've played, I think EKO have one of the better rucking systems. First of all, it isn't a button mashing contest, which is great, and I like how you can somewhat dictate the pace of play. Getting in and out of rucks after timing that first initial hit adds a little bit of fluidity to your attack. I'm not too sure how contested the rucks will be against another player, but against the computer, I've found myself stringing together quite a few phases, which is a breath of fresh air when it comes to rugby games. Sticking with the breakdown, we're going to move on to set plays, and it's a welcomed and highly requested feature for any rugby game. Set plays in Rugby 20 are just, they're just okay to me. It's great when things come together, but on the flip side, it can get super annoying when the players are running into each other, passes going astray from the ruck, and especially when the players don't give themselves enough room. All these little annoyances that I'm listing can easily be ironed out within the next 3 months. I'm just talking about how they work at the moment, but adding set plays to the game, it was really, you really needed that. You needed that diversity in attack. It turned what typically would have been a pass out to the wing type of game into something more interesting, something more tactical with all the tactical options in the game. So you have set plays for the breakdown, which is pretty much back line moves, and there's around 5 scrum set plays, which aren't back line moves. I think they're just ways to exit the scrum. I can't really test it out because at the moment it's glitched. So all in all, set plays, it's a great addition, but it needs a lot of tweaking before release. Still sticking with the breakdown, but this time on the other side, and that's defense. The little tactical sliders to adjust the width and depth of the defensive line at the breakdown is a great addition to PvP, but the computer on the other hand, the defensive positioning is still terrible. Players are either bunched up around the ruck, or the defensive line is way too compressed, and there's always space out on the edges. Speaking of the computer, we may as well go over the degree of difficulty. First of all, there's 3 options: amateur, semi-pro, and pro. And once you sort of get the hang of the controls, the game, even on the hardest difficulty, can be a little easy at times. So we pretty much need more difficulty levels, and we need that AI defensive line to tighten up. The last thing I want to say about defense or defending is that there's way too many broken tackles. Like, it's literally a tackle broken in every run. That needs to be turned way down. I don't know how to explain it, but there needs to be less broken tackles. Moving on, we've got set pieces. I like how the lineouts work. However, the scrum, in my opinion, needs a complete overhaul. The time to complete a scrum, first of all, it for sure needs to be shortened, and it needs to be simplified somewhat. I'd be happy with them ending the scrum phase after the crouch, bind, and set. Whoever gathered more momentum through those phases should be awarded the scrum, with the feeding team having a slight advantage. The last thing I want to quickly go over before I end the video, and that's the speed of players. Now, for some reason, the backs just feel way too slow, and I think it might be because the stamina bar. I'm actually not too sure, but if that's the case, maybe the backs should have a different stamina bar to the forwards. One that doesn't deplete as fast, because I'm pretty sure once the bar has emptied, everyone runs at the same pace. I might not be correct about that, but that's definitely what it feels like when playing the game. Overall, my experience during this first phase of the beta has been an enjoyable one. The learning curve was fun while it lasted, but I feel like there's still a lot of work that needs to be done. The computer difficulty and defensive positioning in particular needs to be addressed the most, I feel. I'll send the list over to EKO Software or whoever needs to hear it, and I'll keep you guys updated throughout these beta phases. As always, drop that like button for more rugby content or more content in general. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you. What do you know about later? Bad and binge. What do you know about squeeze? Splash that juice, don't wanna be ducky accused. All of my G's are crazy, all of my G's are loose.